We got the transfer cards! And there's a Messi, of course. SSE Gold have the cheapest FIFA 20 coins, and if you want them even cheaper, you can use DART to get 6% off. EA Sports have recently added into FIFA 20 a Chelsea Timo Werner alongside his teammate in Ziyech. We're going to obtain all of those cards today alongside Road to the Final upgrades, which if you hit the like and the subscribe button in the next 5 seconds, you'll get a Road to the Final upgrade card in your next pack, so don't miss out. Or 5-1, do I really want to take it again? Doesn't really look like I have much choice. Captain, my choice is between Messi or Hazard. Don't think I'm going to get a better Messi. I've tried it before with the Meunier as captain, and it didn't pay off. Cam, Odegaard hasn't paid off. We go to the other one. Maradona, there we go. And Zidane. Whoa, 4-5-1's consistently delivering, and now Baggio. Jesus, maybe this is the formation to take over the draft game. Rabiot 93, the first time I've ever seen him. You know what I'm liking about this draft? Let's say I don't get another Cam, we just need a striker. Or if we get another Cam, we can keep Baggio at striker. Left mid, always a popper, Rashford, Orsic. I'm going to take Rashford, easier to accommodate. Then the Orsic. Right back, it's Carlos Alberto or no one. We take Valencia. We're still looking very, very good, you know. Until now. Until now. Don't tell me we have no centre-backs. We've got no centre-backs. We've got no centre-backs. No. In goal, we've got no keeper either. We're on a 1-9-1 because the defence, what's the stinkiest thing I've ever seen? Come on, Lehman, if you love me. They don't love me, but go on, Black. Plus 3 on the chem, every little help, Sainsbury's. First reserve, St. Maxim, we'll go Joshua Kimmich. This could be huge. Henry's very good, but I'm not going to get gassed. We need too much to get gassed. We put you there. Sort you two round. It's now 92. Kimmich at centre back. Do we see 93? We do. But we don't have a centre back. Wan-Bissaka. He technically gets plus 2 there. We're just putting there for now. And then, wait, swap these two? Every little helps. I still don't have faith for this draft. It really wants me to have faith with Visca. Now we're onto the bench. And now Cuadrado came back. But Ronaldo, it's too hard to refuse. This is our final striker pick. We've got a striker anyway. It's not really giving out what I want. And then Zidane. I was wrong. He's giving out today. The Real Madrid goat himself. The Real Madrid goat himself. Who don't we have? Who do we not have in this draft? Okay, there's no team of the years or insanely high rated team of the seasons, but we've got every icon you could possibly dream of. Look at the core of that team. Maradona, Zidane, Baggio and Henri. When do you see stuff like that? That is the stuff of dreams. And I do believe if I swap you two and then you two, Kem isn't a lot, you know. We're like a Savage replacement away or a right back from an insane 194. We haven't even ordered the bench yet. 98 De Bruyne. What on earth is this? What on earth is this draft? This is unbelievable. Oh my god, the N'Golo Kante was more than enough for me. A 98 Kevin De Bruyne, if we take him and order our bench, surely we're on a 9-4. You simply cannot refuse a team of the year card. Now, I repeat, that full front four is the best front four I've seen in FIFA history. Now for the moment of truth, if we swap Visca with Matip, are we on a 94? Oh god. Oh my god, we're actually on a 94. We got 2 picks left, and that border isn't terrible. Oh, bro, 94. That surely is 100 chemistry. That has to be 100 chem. Oh my goodness gracious me. We put him there, 97. We need to find 3 chem. If our final pick is half decent, we've got a 194. If it's incredible, we've got a 195. Please. Cuadrado's not bad. We take it. We're still on a 94. We just got to find 3 gem. What can we do? Baggio plus 1 is something, but wait. Oh my god. 100 chemistry. Just checking it doesn't drop. It doesn't drop. I can safely say, hand on heart, That is the best foot drop I've ever done. Who didn't we get? Have you ever seen a bench this good in your life? I know I haven't. If we just get someone better than Savage, literally anyone. And then we got Zidane, twice in one drop. When does that happen? That was incredible. The starting 11 wasn't even that good. It was just the best bench I've ever seen in my life. Thank you, EA. That is the way to start the day. Alongside all of the new transfer cards now in draft, we also have the addition of loads of new Road to the Final upgrades in draft. I'm talking the likes of 94 upgraded Kante, there's a 93 Handanovic. There is loads, but I just can't think of any more off the top of my head. Never seen a Saint Just guy before. I might take him, you know. Actually, I'm going to go Saka. You don't get good right mids anyway. Right, centre attacking mid. That's the border you want to see. We take a Zidane and a Maradona. Who do we go for here? Oh my God. They're on the same border. Ah, I'm wearing a Real Madrid top, so I might have to go for Zidane off that reason alone. Nah, screw the rules. We're going Maradona. Striker, another 90 plus. Where's he, Gary Kane? Now, if they love me, Zidane will return. Oh, not that one, but you know what? Ronaldinho will do. That has made my day, those cans. Everyone's so far 90 rated. We're living in Wonderland. Left mid. Oh, that streak continues. The new Road to the Final Kingsley Coman stats look outrageous. But I'm going to go highest rated. Christian Teo. Very easy to link up as well, playing in the Liga Santander. 5 for 5 on 90 rated players. Now, we're 6 for 6 with Morales, who technically works because of the Maradona strong link. Right back is where I dream. Just get shattered, surely. Valencia's not bad. It's still 90 rated. And again, it's looking good. Piero 92. That is huge for a defensive pick. And we know what club he was a legend for. Hint, I'm wearing the top. It's like EA have a camera in my room and just know what players I want. Piero 92, partnering him. I'm expecting a bad pick here. And it wasn't even dreadful. Ginza, left back. Okay, first bad pick. And you know what? Robertson's not dreadful at all. I can't get his team of the year or team of the season, but it's the best of a bad bunch. Layman and goal, if you like me. If you love me, summer 94. They dislike me with a passion. We're on a 92 rated, to be fair to you. Any good keeper, and it's 93. We don't get the summer. We get a 92 Oblak. Probably not upgraded, but that's still fine by me. Just the left back needs patching up. And maybe slight improvements. Ruud Gullit. Wow. That's not a card I think I've ever taken in my draft. I've seen it, though. Guess you could say it'd be rude not to take it. I've made that joke so many times. We can play him centre-back or right-back. I'll put him right-back for now. It's not 93, but if we put Valencia on my bench, do we get to see 93? We do. This draft's got potential. Potential out the window. We do need 9 chem, you know, which is quite a lot. That doesn't give me any chem. Second to last reserve, we get Orsic 95. Oh, yeah. Wow. We can just put him in, you know. And then if we put Teo, like, left back, do we see 94? We see 94, but ignore that we need 10 gem to finish the reserves. Are we blessed or are we punished? We're blessed! That is most definitely 100 chemistry if I've ever seen it. Another icon to add to the collection, Carlos Alberto 94. 100 chemistry is near. Ah, nowhere to really play this bullet. We'll play him left back for now. These two selections here. Our final opportunity to replace Harry Kane. If we don't do it now, we're stuck with him. We've done it, to be fair. It's a plus one improvement. Don't even know who this guy is. But an improvement is an improvement. With that, I don't even know what more we need. Hopefully, he just keep blessing me. Firmino's not a blessing. It's down to 93. But we can't even get it back up. It's going to be another 193 again. Or knowing me, it's probably just going to keep going down and I don't even get a 193. But we stay optimistic. Rashford 94 helps for the rating department. Two picks remaining. Oh God, oh God. At least a 193. Final pick, something huge. Oh my Lord, Guerrero. It's a 92. It's a 92. Don't do this to me, please. It's a 93, but I've got to somehow find 3 chem. Probably the best starting 11 we're going to get It's not terrible. We had a great start to the draft, but the bench and reserves, just incorporate with your boy. I'll make notes for next time on how I can improve, but when I'm getting benches like that, what can I do?
Need for draft attempts later.
No upgrades or transfer cards in sight in the previous drafts, but the holy trinity of formations, the 4-2-3-1, those cam spots are so precious, and with the addition of Munir as captain, we've got them free. Who is going to be number 9 though? In my striker position, we have got... Not trying to pronounce your name, I don't have a clue. Right, Cam. That's the body you want to see. That's not the Argentinian Cam you want to see. We try again. Come on. We take Dino. We've got one more chance to do it. Please. We got Chelsea Ziyech and Lionel Messi though. Oh my God. We got transfer cards. So we're going to take Ziyech. Now look at that for a front foot. I'm kidding. Of course I'm not taking Ziyech. The messiah that is Lionel Messi. We've got the best Argentinian players. Bah. The Maradona. That is still a fantastic setup, you know. Left CDM. Ah, they've taken out the 95 Kante from that border. It's a shame. Right CDM, though. We'll take Munir for a rating. Then back on the right side, we'll take Carlos. Nothing incredible bar the Messi and Dino. Hierro's incredible, making a return for the second draft running. Right back, Alberto, if you love me. Dumfries is not dreadful at all. Now left back, a Brazilian is the dream. But an upgraded Rota, the final Jordi Alba. 92 rated now, making him more than appreciated in the draft. Always welcome if you're 90 plus. And to finish the starting 11, 94 summer. Putting us on a 93 rated. I'm not going to lie to you. From the eye, it doesn't look like a great draft. But it must be if it's 93 rated. Ricardo Pereira, the best right back in the Premier League. Second reserve, there's a team of the season, Carvajal. Whoa. Plus 3 chemistry? It's not 94 just yet. This draft is great. We need a CDM. We need a striker. We've got Gareth Bale, you know. Another upgraded road to the final. I'm going to go Salah. I don't want to play Greenwood. And then we have got... it's not great. Final reserve player? Oh, we Tagliafico. We've got to somehow, boys, find 11 chemistry. I don't know where from. This is my final striker chance. Barnes, Garincha. If only you were a striker. Plus 2, I guess. Stop you for Salah. Do we see 94? We don't. We need so much, boys. I can't lie. Guilherme. Silva. Max. Carlos Alba is actually a blessing, you know. Oh, wait, he's not. We can't even play him. How about that and then that? And then in goal, I'm going to go for Alisson. Could be a 93, you know. Might be a 93. Oh, it is a 93. It is a 93. If we get the silver off, it's 93. We just got to find some chem. I'm really struggling for chem here, boys. Full chemistry is a mission to obtain. We've got a right back and centre back. We've got a striker off chem. Messi's off chem. It's not looking good. Am I dumb? I can have swapped those for 99 chemistry, meaning we need a Belgian manager? A Brazilian manager would be our best bet. Or Liga Santander. A man can dream. Not the worst draft. Okay, that's 100 chemistry. I think all of them give me 100 chem. Wow. EA did not want to see me fail there. It's actually not every day you see that Messi card. A very rare card to obtain. Just imagine we got the Maradona. That is the most set 194 in stone I would have ever seen. Bravo, EA. Bravo. They've blessed me with the formations today. And the blessings are continued with a 4-2-3-1 formation. Just give me cam picks and I'm happy. That's all I require in life. Cam picks make me happy. Do we go Messi or do we play it safe? I'm not going to lose sleep over one rating. We'll play it safe. Striker, it could be okay. 94 Ronaldo. Don't normally get good picks on that border, so I'm chuffed with that. Okay, there's a lot more Cristianos, but still, you can't say no to CR7. Then a 91. I'm kind of banking on like a Maradona or Zidane. We got the Maradona. Thank you! A 94 Ronaldo, a 93 Mané, and now a 99 Maradona. We're racking up the rating. And to finish the cam picks, Gonzalo Higuain. Wow, he's turned awful now. One of the strangest front fours I've ever seen. It's not dreadful. We go to the right CDM. Petit, you don't see him often anymore. And then other CDM, another icon? Oh, that is not what I wanted. That's a kind of a bump in the road. It's still not bad though. Right back could be huge. Ugh, I was hoping for a Lala for a strong link. We go right centre back. Hierro, the icons won't stop coming to the draft. And you know what? They're welcomed. We take Thiago Silva, left back. Ooh, Alphonso Davies. Okay, when we finish the starting 11, what rating are we on? I take Andre Ter Stegen, we're on a 92. And I don't even know how. This draft stinks, you know. It's actually not even a good draft and it's 92. The first reserve, Garrincha. Surely we can sneak him in. Plus two at centre back. You know what? You can play centre back now. Why not? We need to get rid of Higuain at cam. That's about it, really. I'll take De Gea for rating. It's not giving me the cam spot. Same just 92. I can't sneak him in, but that would be a great bench player. Two reserves remaining. Come on. Oh, Balak 93. I think that solves my cam worries. 93 now, but the chem's not great. We need to find 9 chem, I think. And to finish off our bench, we've got Foden man of the match. Wow. I don't know where I'm getting this chem from, boys. Plus 1 if we want to do that. And it's still 93. Don't know how we're going to pull this one off, boys, to be honest with you. We're going to try. The first bench pick I picked myself, it's down to 92. We stay optimistic. Next, we take a Riquelme. That's 100 chemistry. Apparently I'm wrong. It's not even close. Do we get back up to the 93 rated? We do, to be fair, but I think we're on the skin of our teeth. 4 picks left. Surely we could make this. Ah, Amrabat. It's down to a 9-2. We need something big. Silvers, it's not that. Daniels. Ah, I have a feeling we're going to get a huge team of the season any seconds. We take Walker. And to finish it off, team of the season. There we go. Did I not cool it? On that 96. That is ginormous. I told you. I cooled it. When you have so many bad picks in a row, they just give you a random insane team of the season. Definitely going in my squad. Not 93 just yet, but if we order that, surely, boys, surely we've gotten a 193. Come on! Garrincha right back. Do we get anything from that? No. We're actually stuck with a 192. Ah, I thought we could sneak a 193, but we might as well just put De Gea in goal. That is a pretty incredible bench, but I know where we fumbled the bag. Thiago Silva, Amrabat, and Corona on that border. You can get Lala a lot, so not getting him cost us a 193. I'm quite upset, you know. Normally the 4-2-3-1 nices me time after time, but for this one, we just didn't get the luck. Is that the Milito who used to play for Barcelona? Surely not. Who makes the end screen? Obviously, Garrincha, Maradona, and Oblak. Garrincha was on my bench. Why is he on the end screen? You don't see Oblak every day, so that's pretty much a blessing. I don't mind if I get rare cards, but I do mind getting stinky drafts. Want to win a copy of FIFA 20 for free? Then click right here, ladies and gentlemen. I wagered another YouTuber where the loser has to give away a copy of FIFA 21. So, yeah, there's a FIFA 21 giveaway here. So, click this annotation right now.